Hello, I'm Matthew Malcolm with Pacific Nut Producer Magazine, and today I met with raisin grower Jaswant Bal, who recently diversified the family farming operation to incorporate almonds as well. And here's Jaswant to talk about his almond farming operations and what is going on right now in the orchard.
This is our second leaf almonds. This is the Nonpareil and Monterey mix on Hanson rootstock, which is a hybrid. And the trees look really good for second leaf. This was a raisin vineyard, 2 years ago. We pushed that out and ventured into the almond industry. So these are second leaf, like I said. Right now we're topping the trees at 8 feet so we can get a little bit of lateral growth so the tree can establish itself and strengthen up. And it's something new that we're doing, and hopefully we're doing the right things. We'll just let these guys go to dormancy and hopefully get some crop next year.
Learn more about growers near you and what's going on in the orchard by reading Pacific Nut Producer Magazine. I'm Matthew Malcolm, CaliforniaAgNet.com.